Now, when you search for a site with the word site colon and you put the website address there, no W's, what it's going to do is Google's going to show you what that website has in it. That's the total number of pages on Barron's website. I'll tell you this, a dealer that has 500 pages or 600 pages is probably doing 10 million or more in gross sales. A dealer that has 5 pages is definitely doing less than a half a million in sales. That number is going to tell you if it's a big, small, or medium dealer. No content, no products, no go. Make sense? That's how many pages Google has indexed. So, now the quality of that, the variables, what might change that is what do the page say? So you're going to see right out of the gate, we learned quick that when marketing works, we got to recruit. And because marketing has worked so well for them, they're doing all the right things and they've done it in all the right order. I love this company. They've got to recruit in a lot of cities because when we built this site, we told them, we want you to go after anything you're willing to drive to. So every time you guys go do a job, we want you guys to check in and show us that you did work there. And when you get done with the job, we want you to show us that you did reviews. If you don't know Washington State, I'll just tell you this is the Canada border. Their office is right here. They completely own the market all the way to the airport, which is on the south side of Seattle. They're almost to Tacoma. Tacoma is only an hour away from Oregon. These guys cover almost an entire west side of an entire state, and they own it. They do business on all of the islands, they do business in every major city, and all of the small towns surrounding them because they followed the plan. Mm-hmm.